Good morning and welcome to the GHS Reporter. Today is Monday, January 8th, and I'm Andre Valverde. A major journalist at the BBC has resigned her position at the News Corporation in order to protest its large pay gap. According to The Guardian, BBC China editor Carrie Gracie said that she was leaving the organization because it was not living up to its stated values of trust, honesty, and accountability. This pay gap issue began last summer when the BBC published its list of top-earning anchors and journalists, of which the entire top seven were male and barely a third of the entire list was female. This prompted an internal review, which revealed that male actors were making roughly 9% more than females. Attention Best Buddies members, today is the first chapter meeting where we will be breaking up into committees. We'll meet in the library classrooms after school for this very important meeting. Please see an officer or advisor with any questions. That's all for the GHS Reporter today. Remember to find today's announcements online and on Twitter at GHS Announcement. I'm Andre Valverde. Today is a C-Day. Have a great day.